These chat. That was an accident, I swear, honey. I didn't mean to shoot you. I'll use the pistol just in case I do shoot you on accident. Alright, what is up, ladies and gentlemen of YouTube? It's me, the Reaper178, and today I'm bringing you guys another Uncharted 4 Thieves' End episode, and I'm pretty sure this episode's not going to be that long either, even though the other one took me almost like a whole hour, and then, yeah, but, I mean, I didn't upload the whole hour, I just cut out stuff.
I see an opening up there.
I cut out stuff, like, no. Probably right now, I'll probably cut some stuff out where it's me just walking to destinations, because there's honestly no point in you seeing this unless you're gonna play the game and you're stuck, which, in a sense, kinda could help you, I guess. But, yeah, I don't know why I thought that was gonna work. I don't know why, okay, that didn't work. I'm willing to bet Shoreline's gonna pop up any goddamn second. Oh shit, that's where we fell off.
More gibbets.
Whoa.
Oh my god.
Well, now we made it to the next episode, apparently. A new Devi.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No. To lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia. Only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
This is so horrifying. I'm willing to bet an alligator's gonna jump at me. It's gonna eat me. I just noticed that there's no wildlife here, besides birds. Igna fascis recipnimus. Recipnimus. Well, I had it partially right, wife, okay? Calm down. I can't climb that. We're gonna have to examine.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Okay, well, it's parkour time.
Podie mecum, eris in
paradiso. Yo, that means paradise. That means paradise.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise.
Yeah, people are dead. I don't think this is paradise. Alright, well, we're gonna have to climb over that. So, gonna jump this way.
Just need your help for a sec.
I like how we...
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful.
Don't tell me how to live my life, woman. I'm a goddamn man.
Excuse me?
Sorry, dude. This is husband and wife goals, guys, I swear. Whoa, that looks dope.
Come on. You alright?
Yeah.
Wow. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place.
You don't say.
If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity.
Shoreline.
Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
The biggest one and the one in the center?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit.
Shoreline.
What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Alright, we gotta go save my little brother Sam. Well, my big brother Sam. God, this is like Mario, but backwards. I'm Luigi. All right,
keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
Okay, let me see. We go that way. We should probably go that way. Yeah, we should definitely go this way.
Here goes nothing. Whoops!
Did I fall down? Yo, this water is actually clean. Did you die? I lost my wife.
You alright?
Yep. Pretty flowers. Alright, we gotta get there fast. Gonna have to speed run this.
Through here.
Coming, brother. I'm coming.
Someone had it in for this guy.
Oh, this guy got fucking wrecked.
Another old note.
Founder Condon, I know that it was on your orders that my home was ransacked and burnt. These deeds, but I know a lifetime when I hear it. Now I am short one sword as I cannot seem to pry it from his gut. You have until sundown to return what is mine. Founder England. Holy shit. They started fighting each other. I mean, what can you say? Like, honestly, the pirates are gonna ransack each other, I'm pretty sure. It's like a griefer going in into somebody else's griefing shit, and then they're like, oh no, we're not gonna do anything, blah 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 blah. And they grief.
Shit. Sure.
That fucking figured. Alright, well. This is taking me 30 minutes just to kill these guys.
Damn it. Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Alright, yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, now we're back.
Let's push on.
After I immediately got wrecked for a couple of seconds. How am I supposed to get up there, honey? No help? Okay, thanks. It's fine. Let me think. All I gotta say is this game is really getting on my nerves. That's like shoreline after shoreline after shoreline. Like, don't get. There was a grenade launcher over here? Really?
Yeah.
China Link, yep. Sniper. I'm trying to see if I could find anything that I could trade for the, I forgot what it's called. This one that I have right here. It's like a sniper, like an FN.
Might be a way through this cave.
I have no idea what I'm saying. Just carry on. Let's go. Gonna have to dive, aren't I? Yep. Climb up where? You're ladder. Oh. I kinda got stuck. Move, hunt. Oh god. She's always in the goddamn way. She's not helping for shit. Maybe I think you should file for a divorce, Drake.
After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
Yeah.
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you.
God, we're gonna have to find more shoreline.
Okay.
You're welcome.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight. I mean.
Okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should.
She called her fat, Nathan. So disrespectful. Come on.
Some water.
I know you swallowed some water. You could choke on it later, man. Right now, we gotta go find your brother, save his ass from getting shot, and then me shoot him because I want to kill him. Man.
I'll find a way up for you.
They're all dead.
Good lord.
It's all the founders.
Looks like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late.
Ha 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 ha! Hilarious.
Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my god.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia.
And now they're dead.
What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would
poison.
Say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas, too.
Where's Avery?
What do you bet? Thomas, too? Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got...
out of hand.
Pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that...
you're sticking out on all the pirate cats.
All the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men.
Well, shit, we've been friendsessled. I have no idea.
These are
heard that in a movie.
Some of history's greatest pirates. And they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
I can't read her. She looks happy but sad at the same time.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Maybe when I talk to my girlfriend about video games.
So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah.
We should.
Let's go.
Is that it? No? Wow. These chap... That was an accident, I swear, honey. I didn't mean to shoot you. I'll use the pistol just in case I do shoot you on accident. I have a feeling these guys are gonna be in here. Where's my brother?
Word of the day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yes.
Yeah, that's exactly what it was. Can you imagine taking orders from a paranoid psychopath?
This sounds like my first job. Joke about that.
All right, if games ever taught me anything, is that whenever you see a lot of ammo somewhere, that means you're getting ready for a huge-ass gunfight. So guess what, ladies and gentlemen, this episode is not over yet.
Where is my brother? Where is he?
I shouldn't have done that, should I?
Elena, check it out. The footprints go through this door. Crap, it's blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
It's a trap.
They found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah.
Where is he? Where's my brother?
Oh, wait, wrong button.
Give me my brother!
I told you, it's a trap.
Oh, shit! Shoreline!
Dude, I have never seen this. I think they killed Elena too, because she didn't say shit. We'll go this way instead. Oh no, that's a bad guy.
No, no, no. Come on!
there's a sniper somewhere.
Stop out! I dare you!
Jesus, you all right?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, that was goddamn crazy.
They were just waiting to ambush us.
Yeah. All right, let's get that door open. See what they didn't want us to find.
Oh, holy shit. That's beyond crazy. Wait, where was it? It was third floor, right, I think? God, ladies and gentlemen, it's already 55 minutes into this video. It's gonna take me a lot of time to edit. I'll take the 34 over 6 any day. Door. Man, where's the door at? Oh, she's over there, damn it. You know, you could say something next time, honey. Wait, am I a ghost?
Okay, here
Let's
we go.
Just walk
Ready?
Right by here.
Oh, hello there. What is it?
It's a letter.
Yes, it's a letter. Of course it's a letter.
Signed by Avery.
Really? Read it.
My loyal subjects, as the sun sets on our glorious paradise, we must endeavor to preserve its riches. The traitorous, too, knows our secrets, so we must act quickly. Destroy the dam, cleanse New Devon.
Here we go.
Uh-huh. And move my treasure through the passage to my ship.
Two and Avery turned on each other.
Are you really surprised?
No, I guess not.
Here you go.
Oh, thanks, babe.
Thanks.
Yeah, she read it already. We don't need that. Close it.
Let's go find that passage.
Please tell me it's the end of this episode.
Nate.
Yeah. Did you find something?
I think so.
End of the episode now?
Figure that out for us.
How did you do that?
There's a bloody fingerprint right here where Libertalia should be, and I pushed it.
Nicely done.
End of the episode? End of the episode?
So the letter said that Avery was moving his treasure to the ship.
Yeah.
You think the treasure's still on the island?
I think it doesn't matter anymore. Here we go.
Careful, Nate. Hit watch your head.
Yeah.
Another episode. Come on.
Oh. Looks like Avery built himself a panic cave.
Yeah, I wonder where this goes. Crap.
Guess we're gonna find out.
Another episode.
Place doesn't
Thank
look very
God.
Stable.
Thank God. Goddamn. An hour. Took me an hour to complete chapter 18. Oh my God. Okay, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I'm pretty sure I'm going to cut so much stuff out that's not important. Probably like a lot of like the gunfights and stuff. I'll just leave like the main important things if that's cool with you guys. Also, I just want to say thank you so much for the 204 subscribers, I think, or 3 subscribers. It's fucking amazing. Finally met my goal. Next goal is 300. Let's get it going. Random Game Fridays will not be Random Game Fridays anymore. They will be Rainbow Six Siege Fridays, basically Siege Friday. And I feel like that's a better switch. That way it's not like random games coming to you guys and you guys want to consistently see something. I met a lot of cool YouTubers, PsychBDog, Tryhard, and your boy Aiden. Their links will be down in the description below. Make sure to go sub to them. What else? What else? For my 200, I guess me and Arkham were talking about the Sobus montage. I don't know what to do. I guess I could do a video or something, like a montage that I did before, or a collab video with like a lot of YouTubers that I've had on the channel before. That's pretty much it, ladies and gentlemen. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Avery's Treasure is coming up pretty soon, I hope. Please, God, these episodes are getting so damn long. Alright, well, that's it for this episode, ladies and gentlemen. This is the Reaper 178 signing out. Keep it classy, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Deuces.